The deadline for submitting the applications to the Slovak Innovation and Energy Agency is 26th of April this year for all applications. It is also needless to say that the applications must be filed through electronic system, which is called ITMS, but also in a paper form.